Hey, good morning, everybody. Today is June 11th. This morning, Gospel and Coffee. And our reading is from Matthew chapter 5, verses 13 through 16. So it's a continuation of yesterday from the Beatitudes. And I think what's important to keep in mind, Beatitudes at hand, especially then today's reading as well, is who Jesus is talking to. So we have to read back a little bit. And it says right before the Beatitudes teaching that Jesus had gone around, called his disciples, and then he had been going around healing, curing, and teaching those who were ill, those who were sick, those who were possessed. So this is the crowd that's with him. It's the people who really were the lows of society, those who had been rejected, those who had been outcast. I think the correct term is, the biblical term is Anawim, the lowly, the rejected. So these are the people that he's really preaching to. It says he's talking to disciples, but they're all gathered around him. So now he's telling them today, you know, you are the salt of the earth. You are the light of the world. And he's telling them this, you know, these people who have been rejected, these wonderful things. He's affirming them, he's telling them that, yes, God indeed loves you. You have purpose, you have value. But, and he also tells them, yeah, you're great, but you have to let that greatness show. Yes, you're wonderful. You know, if salt goes bad, you throw it out. So, you know, stay good. You're the light of the world. Shine and do good stuff. So it's not merely just an affirmation. It's an encouragement to let that inherent goodness come through. And that's the same thing. Again, it applies to us. It applies to all. You know, again, God sees the goodness in us. God loves us. God is always there. And he wants that goodness to come out. He just doesn't love us. Well, he loves us just simply because, yes, he loves us. But, you know, that it's to motivate us. You know, we ought to let that light shine. We ought to, you know, infuse this world with that wonderful taste of Christianity by doing what is good, by withholding what is bad. And that's part of our Christian life. And that's what's going to draw people to us. So think about that today. You know, how are you being light of the world? How are you being the salt of the earth? And what can you do to improve that? How can you appreciate, really it comes down to appreciation, how can you appreciate the fact that God loves you? So y'all have a good day. Looks like no more storms today. Good, nice, cool weather. And once again, June Fest this Friday, 48, here at St. Robert's. So come on by. Bye-bye.